Do you want to become a claims adjuster, but you're nervous about taking the exam? Well, here's a little secret. Studies show that the more practice questions you take, the better you're doing your exam. And your exam is going to have 60 to 100 questions. So try this practice question that I'm about to show you, because if you do well on that, you'll likely do well on the exam. And if you don't do well on it, try it again, because then the more you do, the better you'll get.